Nobody was hurt after a car caught fire on I-57 northbound earlier this afternoon. It happened between Pesotum and Savoy. Both lanes were shut down around 2:50, but were reopened about 30 minutes later.